Thanks Jonah and Regina for running for ward council. You ran a clean and professional campaign and went door to door. You were actively engaged in the community besides teaching at Brecksville Senior High. You educated the community with your newsletters and engaged council over various issues and showed that you were not rubber stamp clowns. You attended the hysterical society meetings and witnessed how a city can abuse its power for its own political gains and motives. I know personally that our Ward 2 friends voted for you, Jonah. I hope you both still keep involved and engaged. We spoke for hours outside in the bitter cold in front of the library polling location Tuesday how the city and our ward failed to successfully resolve issues such as enforcing speeding laws and putting in effective safety features. In fact, during Halloween, several speeders narrowly missed children on bikes. We heard one child fall off his bike to avoid a collision. Former Ward 6 Councilman Dan Casares was effective implementing stop signs to assure safety of his ward residents. We will continue to have these issues thanks to ineffective leadership. We will also continue to have issues with NOPC fraud and a blatant disregard for resident safety by continued resistance to implementing Ready Notify. The Sunoco gas station fire should have been a wake-up call for residents. Several said they drove right by the station fire since the road had not been closed. Nearby cleats and other businesses were not evacuated and not one person had been contacted by phone by the city, the ward already notify. Residents were put in harm's way thanks to ego and incompetence. This is just the tip of the iceberg on how a self-serving council hurts any chances of this city improving. The city has and will continue to arrogantly thumb its nose at residents that call out its deficiencies and ask for quality and safety of life improvements. Our youth, you, Regina, and others, are our hope for the future. You two persevere despite the cowardly and unchristian-like behind-the-scenes bashing of your youth and campaigns. Youth and new perspectives should have been touted and praised as a positive because youth is a positive. Just look at how successful my former employer Lockheed has been in embracing the hiring of new talent. Lockheed's success based on new talent and ideas consistently rewards its stockholders with profitable returns on their investment, many becoming millionaires. By not supporting its youth in helping to rebuild, this city will continue to stagnate in its own political quagmire. Please keep engaged. Really nice to have met you and Regina and gotten to know your views and effective thinking outside the box perspectives. Let's see how effective our city entertainment directors will be in improving the city through the voice of the people or if they will continue to send in the rubber stamp clowns.